The HP ZBook X2 has the versatility of being a tablet, or connect the keyboard and use it like a computer. Position the tablet over the alignment posts on the keyboard and set it down. The keyboard attaches to the tablet automatically and is held in place. Now pair the tablet and keyboard. At the prompt, select Pair, and then, with the pairing successful, select Close. While attached to the tablet, the keyboard charges automatically. To transport the ZBook, close the kickstand and flip the keyboard with the keys facing the tablet screen. The mouse and keyboard will not respond while in this position. To detach the keyboard, just pull the tablet and keyboard apart. When you want to use your ZBook as a computer, extend the kickstand. If automatic pairing is unsuccessful, pairing fails, or you want to connect the keyboard using Bluetooth, follow these steps. Detach the tablet from the keyboard. Select Start, then use the touchscreen keyboard to type Bluetooth into the search box. Select Bluetooth and other devices settings. Enable Bluetooth. Press and hold the keyboard button until it blinks blue. Select Add Bluetooth or other device, then Bluetooth, and then HP ZBook X2 Bluetooth keyboard. Type the PIN shown and then press Enter to connect the keyboard and tablet. Charge the keyboard while detached with a micro USB cable. With these different configurations, use the ZBook X2 as a tablet or a computer.